Hey guys, this is Steve. I am back with another part of Viking, the battle for Asgard. Now,
Skarin, you've brought the Niflberg mead. I'm running low on that.
Now, I went out and I collected some more money, and got the treasure chest thingies. I found
Skarin,
another thingy of mead, and we are heading to the ancient ruin. Because supposedly there's a lot of treasure this way. Just looking at the map and coming close to this, I'm feeling very lucky. Oh, okay. Didn't know I could do that. Oh my god, look at this treasure. Yo. Screw you guys. So much treasure. I'm surrounded by treasure. There's stuff to my left. How do I get up there? Okay. Okay. Slow-mo multi-death. Oh, he's there. Anyway. Oh, now that, I did not notice. Hello. Yes. Okay, so that explains some things. Nope, okay. My main ambition right now is to get very, very rich. Oh, okay, that hurts you if you could jump too far. Okay. I didn't realise that at the time. Oh, look, another barrel of mead. Useful. And this thing.
Who draws me away from the tables of Valhalla?
Oh. Press A whilst jumping. Okay, like that.
You have done well, Viking. Now go. Crush some legion skulls.
Your map holds new something or others.
I have earned my place in Valhalla, warrior. Have you?
Odin's will. One move combo and X. So... like that. Yeah?
Yeah. Who's a beast?
You have mastered this move, warrior. Go now, and perhaps I may yet see you in Valhalla. What knowledge do you seek, Viking?
Can I get this one? Thor's hammer? Yes, I can. Good. Right, hold left button and tap X. Hold left button. Oh, left button. Okay, that's...
You show promise, warrior. The move is yours now. Use it wisely.
Dankeschön, dude.
Who draws me away from the tables of Valhalla?
How many of these are there? Okay. Okay, so I'll get Baldur's Curse. Right, hold L and tap A. Ooh.
You have done well, Viking. Now go. Crush some legion skulls.
Okay, we are going to get some money so I can return to this place. Wow, that was actually quite a big fool that I took. I was a fool to think that it would be that easy. And skadooshed! Adios, amigo. you stupid enough to like try and face me on your own. You should have kept your mate around. What's up here? Nothing. But there's something up there. How do you get up there? I'm suspecting that I have to go around. Yeah, I have to go that way. Where am I on the map? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm going to that area next. So I need to figure out how to get... Fly. Bugger off. That one. Nope. It's not that one. And it's definitely not there. Oh! Screw you, dude. Ah, that was the first time I've seen that one. That was pretty cool, actually. I'm not sure how to get up there, to tell you the truth. Not unless there's something that I've missed, like here. Oh. Oh, no. No, I'm really not sure how to get up there. Oh, well, I'll probably figure it out later on. Yeah, that's mine. Okay, so time to get some money. Yeah, ley stones, I figured out earlier, are a way to fast travel. This is a ley stone. I have to unlock them. And then I can fast travel, but... Oh, that's... Damn, that's a lot of enemies. Thirst for blood. Where is it? Must be around the other side or something. I don't know. Thank you. Oh, I thought I could be ninja-ish. Oh, well. Did you look the... Ah, crap. Okay. Ow. Okay. That didn't work as well as I thought it would. Give me some of that. Ow, there's a lot they're coming. Ow. Okay, this is not how I wanted it to go. Ow. Okay. Ow, shit. Give me the health. Okay, there we go. Oh, really? So that's all I really had to do. And then they would have helped. Ah, if I had known before. No, you don't. Okay, so there's treasures everywhere around here. How Aha! Hello. Tap to open. $209, okay. Aha! This is how you get the treasures. Really? Okay. Okay. Get me up. Damn it! No! Son of a bitch!
Skarin, I know not if you are possessed by some spirit or demon, but you have impressed me. You will never wish for a tankard at the inn whilst I still draw breath. It was very strange. Young Havelock started acting very oddly just before we were ambushed. We haven't seen the lad since. Perhaps you could keep an eye out for him. You should really stop by the battle arena too. Not that you can't take care of yourself, but a good warrior never stops learning. I'm sure the spirits of the past can
teach you a few new moves, yeah. Son of a bitch.
Dragons are drawn to ancient places such as these stones. They are memories of when Midgard was new and these beasts walked free upon the earth. Summon them, and they will fight by your side, my mortal.
Use Britain's knowledge. Oh, so I need... Oh, hello. Oh, double points. Thank you for the money. Money. Let me up. Don't be a bitch. Ooh. Skingaling. Ding, ding, ding. Try and figure this out now. That hurt me. That's crap. So there's still four things left that I haven't picked up yet. Just need to figure out how to get to them. So yeah, we're doing pretty... Was it that easy? It's not... No, it can't be that easy. How the hell do you get up there then? I've looked all around this piece. And I swear I've missed something. Because those beams, they're structural beams. I know that much. There's one right around here, so I'm even missing something very, very... stupidly, because there's nothing above me. Whoop. That would just be a window. I hate the fact that he can jump all that way and grab on and not have a problem, and yet... Oh god, that was close. Is there anything down there? That's a way to get back down, but I don't think that is my way down. Oh, you're feckin' kidding me, right? God damn it. I knew there was something fishy about this, man. So there's still two left. I know this must be kind of boring.
Hugin is useless to us whilst it resides outside the dragon amulet setting. Journey to the monastery in the north. The monks there know much of the ways of dragons.
So what did I just get Hugin? I don't know what I got. Okay, so it's... there's one thing left, which is supposedly down there. How do I drop? Oh, do I need to drop? Yes, I do need to drop. There we go. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go. Got the last one. As rich as a man can be, I'm richer. So let's go learn some new moves. Jesus Christ, though, that was a pain in the ass. Didn't expect it to be like that. I mean, I'm grateful for the money. Don't get me wrong. Money's awesome.
I have earned my place in Valhalla, warrior. Have you?
Oh, I don't have enough for those two. I can always learn this one. Okay. So, I can go... oh, really? Did I get it right? I got it right.
You have mastered this move, warrior.
Okay.
Go now. And perhaps I may yet see you in Valhalla.
So, that's the battle arena. I want to be making my way there, I'm guessing. Fucking jump. Don't be such a nerd. Are those bad guys? Yes, they are bad guys. How many bad guys are there? There are a lot of bad guys. And chest is up there somewhere. Do 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 do. What the hell? Oh! Are we getting attacked or something?
The Legion Shaman warned me you would visit, fool.
What the hell?
Do you really think that you're second-rate goddess? Will be able to provide you shelter once Hel, the Queen of Darkness, has taken hold of these wasted isles. Even threatened by your sword, I feel no fear. I have a place waiting for me at the side of my goddess.
No, you don't. You ain't tricking me into that one. That bitch just got taken down! Yo, you gonna try me? Damn! I know they're firing arrows at me, but... Havelock helmet. Sons of bitches. Ouch! talk about being beast. I am what you would call O to the P, which translate as OP, bitch. Okay, so there's three bad guys up there patrolling. I don't like it much, but I did notice this cave before, and I noticed that there was people in it. Ow. Just finish him off. Take off his arms, his head, then his arms. Ooh, sexy. Let me get my fury up. Oh, okay. Hello. Do you guys need some help? Except they're all sat with their arms crossed. More money. Uh-oh. Charge! Come on in, bitches. Okay. Okay, that's him down. No, you don't, bitch. Okay, so there's two heading that way. There's one. Oh, all three of them are heading that way. That's okay. Right. So I want to go to the... kind of want to go to the gorge, but I'm going to head to the waypoint first, because I didn't really activate it, I just walked by it and it sort of started saying things. And that looks like a lot of people, so I think I want to get the hammer first. Because that is actually a lot of people. Wait. Hello. Thank you, Mr. Gold. Actually, I want to go for the hammer. It's just up here. Oh, wow. Wow. Did not expect that. How'd you dodge? You can't dodge. I dodged, I blocked, I did. Oh, wait. Just let me finish him off. Ah! That, I can't block. Ow, shit. Okay. Okay, then. Ow, shit. Tapping A, keep stabbing until he dies! Ooh! Okay. Are you serious? Don't say that they saw it, they did see it.
Be warned. Hell's Legion is strong here. Their evil taints the very ground they walk upon. I fear that the settlers beyond may already be overrun with more of their numbers.
Oh, hey dude. Good night. Damn it, it's up there. The objects that I really want are up here. Oh. Are you fucking shitting me? Nope, and another whole 1,000 bag of nopes. That cannot and will not happen. I need to get over here and get the horn put in. Because that is so not happening. Wow, no. Mm-mm. No. And... Okay, so I've got a lot of people to talk to here. Okay, I don't want to jump down there. I'll jump down there instead. First of all, I want to talk to him.
Anything I can interest you in today?
Alright, I've got all the treasure maps and shiznits like that. I will be buying...
Not enough coin, warrior.
What? I picked up shit tons of gold, boy! Oh, wrong button. Alright, let's get some more money then. I'll talk to him afterwards, because I'm going to end this episode more or less now. Talk to him, get some money.
I thought you'd been touched by some demon, lad. But perhaps it's something on our side.
Is that it?
I wish I had some mead. It helps cure all...
Oh, whatever. Where's the captain? Yo, Capitan.
May your father watch over...
Oh. So... Where's the journal then? Because I went for the horn. Did I not pick it up? Or was I too stupid? Oh, I think I've done a stupid. But anyways, I'm going to be ending this episode off here. Got quite a lot done in this last episode. I mean, cleared out like three places. Oh, that one's going to be a pain. Liberate one more Viking clan. Your army needs great numbers before you be able to destroy a legion's encampment of such magnitude. Once they are defeated, the cave will be open and your passage. So I've got to take the gorge before I can get to the quarry. Fuck! You guys so badly. Oh! That's going to be my next thing. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you liked, leave a like. If you want to say something, leave a comment. If you didn't like it, dislike and leave a comment saying why, please. And if you want to see more, subscribe.